I would just add that it's also important that we're setting up our spectrum policy to use spectrum efficiently and in a timely manner. So setting build-out requirements so that rural areas are not left behind. Yes, sometimes they can be deprioritized because of the lack of concentration of population. Mm-hmm. So setting these sorts of standards, and if spectrum is not used or the build-out is not done, then that spectrum can be shared or partitioned and given to others. We've seen some of this at the FCC recently with their recent ECIP decision. So making sure that we have those sorts of rules to make sure that the broadband, whether it's wired or wireless, is rolled out in a quick manner and folks aren't left behind, I think is important.
Thank you all.